One is closed after a vehicle crashed into a tree that also knocked down power lines. The debris is blocking northbound Highway 1 near Black Road in Santa Maria. The collision happened just before 4:20 p.m. and only one vehicle was involved. Caltrans is assisting California Highway Patrol with the road closure to remove the tree and power lines. There is no estimated time for a reopening.